PCA. Show that you're doing it locally and stuff like that.
Dark part, knock it off. Just because I was murdering Hawk yesterday, they're going to be used to punch me. Unless I murder you first, you can't punch me.
I don't know if I'm going to give my girl a new dance. I still really like the robot with it. But I'm just going to see how they deal with it. Like, how exactly is it? Are they just changing the dances, or do you just select a dance? But my white fucking human is so getting the fucking pacing hammer dance.
Yeah, so is mine.
Because I grew up in that generation. MC Hammer came out when I was, like, freshman in high school. That shit was played at every school dance for 4 years. Oh, yeah? Oh, I took two out. Titan's off. So I finally figured out why I couldn't load my shit to Twitch from to YouTube there for a while. It was
why?
Because the title had some lettering in it that was wrong. It said, like, the title was improper. Plus, I just went ahead and set my shit off to get verified on YouTube, so now I can send in, like, as long a video as I want. So I don't have to break them down into, like, 15-minute chunks.
Oh, nice.
Now, the only downside is,
You can just put it to the whole show?
Yeah. That's what I've done for, like, the last 4 or 5 episodes. But here's the downside. Unfortunately, when you do it that way, if there's one song that's copyrighted, the whole 8-hour show is muted. If I do it in the 15-minute chunks, it just chunks the 15-minute. So the 15-minute is still, I think, a better way to do it. Plus, you can watch it in 15-minute chunks. Thumb up the 15-minute highlight you want. I'm trying to triple jump. I played 100. Really? You gonna make me load up some wolves?
Success.
Little Metallica. This is good to kill this. YOLO, bitch. You gotta love when you get, like, full Galahorn, and then you look around and still see, like, purple.
Minds must be dismantled or dead.
Well, if I got it, I got me a helper this time.
Alright, I'm gonna stick over to this one here. I'll give you guys Galahorn support like no other. From this angle, middle, you got it good. See, anyone with any stars is a prick. Oh shit.
For the boss wave, I'll have Galahorn out. I'll switch from hard light.
Oh, totally. Yesterday, I got my bad juju up all the way and worked on my red death with my hunter. I did a bunch yesterday at the show. Like, I just did, like, Vanguard bounties and patrols, but I got, like, my Vanguard and my Cryptard up, got legendary engrams, got a couple different guns all the way up, finally, to, like, the top tier. Bad juju for him. Start working on a really good exotic helmet for Golden Gun. Gives you an extra shot. it's the hunter helmet that looks like Hard Knuckle, but that's been infected by the hive. So it's all like half hive, half hunter. I don't remember the name of it. I've never used it. So I put it on while I was checking all these bounties in and got it up like half.
I'll be right back.
You do. As always, folks, if you're a mod in my show, like Skulls is, and you are a streamer on Twitch, you are always welcome to come into my show while I'm streaming and say, hey, I'm about to go live on Xbox One playing Fallout New Vegas, or whatever it is. Just, if you are streaming, you don't have to put your link, because people can click on your name in the chat. They can follow you right in my chat. I mean, especially Skulls, you know, because you're, like, listed down below. You're in my, like, great special, too. And, you know, sometimes I only get, like, two or three people in here watching, but, you know, that is always offered to all. Sigma, Pro, Mad, Game Man, AJ, any of the regs, especially because they're almost all modded. Game Man's probably going to go more PC. This guy's PC, he's building it. It's built, but, you know, when you first build it, you still got to refine it. There's a lot more to building than just shoving different brands together. That data tweaking takes a lot more time. So on this one, folks, I tend to stay over here in this little bunker, especially because you can hide behind this. You can get up down below, and you got to fall back to the curb. It doesn't really matter what you're doing over here for the end boss. Shit. I got stuck in a web. I got stuck in the web. Thank you. Too bad their bombs don't slow down when they come into the web. Like after you, that'd be cool. To see bullets slowing down in the web. You wanna mess with Vixen? You're gonna break your heart. And bullets. Oh, Billy. I have no health left. Just waiting to recharge. Don't touch a lady. I always make this character on every game I play. 6'6", Maori, badass. She looks the best on GTA and in Skyrim.
Okay, quit using me as aggro.
Dude.
I said be right back.
I know. We've been in here for a while. I was just letting your ghost be aggro. I didn't think that. Kill target. Galley.
Whoops.
Where'd you go? Oh, I got shot from behind, you backstabbing mother.
Success. You have done it.
I'm the fucking Ronda Rousey of Destiny, bitch. Get hell away from me. How did he shoot me through that thing? Oh. Good injury, you're prone.
Don't bother me, I'm switching weapons.
Yeah. 3 minutes or damn. come to us, you fools. Loading my wolves. I got three hobs in front. I got another Minotaur moving. You never want to walk into the dry rot.
Enemies die. You live. Retreat to Aragon.
Epic power slide into your foot. I'll be right back.
Final round awaits.
Now, Starport, you wait for us. Stop. Seriously, stop, please.
Let's kick some butt. Grab some weed. Wait, Vex again? Wait, are we already on the boss?
Minotaur.
Dude, there's no way we already did 5. Basic killer thing, dismantle bomb.
First one is nothing.
I know. Really? God, that was even... Oh, we had one more after. This is like the 4th. Time flies when you're having fun kicking butt. Taking it. Down. Fuck you, Ultra. Why did it? There's always gotta be one more. Bought in the hold, I go down. Grabbing his throat. Nice revive. Nice death spike. If you don't know where that movie is from, you don't know movies. But that's the ultimate.
What movie is that from?